Oh, like no VLPs, was it? Oh, what's this? The warrior? You know, this gold mine. I don't think as warrior though. I can do that. Oh my god. Someone burned down. Someone ended up. Someone was clearly having a bad start in Almonty, though. I can see that. Oh, double iron boss, which means two items simultaneously. And oh, and of course there's an anti-gravity zone. See what you did, Blooper? You caused me to like run into the walls and such. In any case though, it's definitely harder to get an aim, especially when you're prone. Because if you can't see a thing, you're more likely by running into walls and such. Really? In any case though. But oh my god, look at how far I am. Look at how far ahead of everyone else I am though. Normally I'm like really far in the first, but it's awesome. But man, in Wario's Goldmine, I cannot believe by how far ahead I was. And even though I cannot believe by how far ahead I was, it was awesome being insanely far ahead to Nintendo Entertainment System. Rainbow Road! So the second race. I may have drifted too hard in that case though, I can say that. Oh, come on! I almost missed that. No, really, I almost missed that. I don't think I could see that. Whoa! Okay, so. Yes, I finished first once again. I just sound pro slow. This one is cold, obviously. Oh my god, what? Where are those green shells coming from, though? Oh my god! Ha ha! I lost only one coin. But all I can say is that it could have been a lot worse. Oh. In any case, when I saw how many people dropped mushrooms, I was thinking, my word, look at how many people actually dropped mushrooms, though. Can you believe it? Can you believe it or not? In any case, though, about that, I was thinking, oh, come on, really? I don't see how I needed that. But in reality, I didn't, obviously. Oh, right, so, and, oh, right, so right here we actually have, actually in Triforce Cup. And let me tell you, it doesn't seem to be themed, about my heart, or, it's second to, oh, theming is actually Zelda. Wendy! I needed that! Hey! Oh, come on, really? That Venus flytrap was so mean. It's basically a piranha plant in some way, though. Of course, is Zelda edition. And whose banana peel was that? No. Oh God. Oh my God. In any case, though, seems like Hyrule Circuit. It's probably the hardest course I've played in the Triforce Cup. One of these product and the things actually messed up for me. When it ate my shell. So by all means, that it actually helped Wendy and it hindered me. But hey, whew, but hey, and whew, all I can say is I'm just glad I finished first in that, so. And of course I got a perfect 60. But let me tell you, about that right there, it was close.